In marriage, two people turn to each other in search of a greater fulfillment than either can achieve alone. Marriage is a bold step taken together into an unknown future. It is risking who we are for the sake of who we can be. A good marriage must be built on the foundation of this commitment. In marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say I love you at least once a day. It is never going to sleep angry. It is standing together and facing the world. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow. It is a common search for the good and the beautiful. It is not only marrying the right person, it is being the right one. Do you promise to love, respect, and protect each other?
I promise.
Tanghua, do you promise to love, respect, and protect each other from this day forward? Darshan and Tanghua, do you promise to always try to be the best person you can be? And repeat after me. As a sign of my love, that I have chosen you above all else, with this ring I thee wed. As a sign of my love, that I have chosen you above all else, with this ring I thee wed.